In the Bronx, the Prison Rights Program provides therapeutic writing workshops for people trying to get back on their feet after incarceration. Humberto, 16, is trying to get back into school after a period in Rikers Island Prison. Across the city, Justin is using writing to move on from his history as a gang member and his own experiences in the criminal justice system. But can they leave their past mistakes behind?